Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to take a look at how to update Tabs3 software to version 2022. Let's get started. From the Quick Launch or from the Help menu, select Check for Updates. The update notification includes details about new features as well as links to video resources. From here, click the Learn More button to open up the web page with all the information you need to help you update. This page includes a link to the conversion instructions. Since this video provides a general overview of the process described in these instructions, be sure to read through all of the instructions before you get started. Note that if you're currently on version 19 or older, additional updates will be required. Visit tabs3.com/multi-update for links to prior version updates. Additionally, installation at the file server is required for all firms. Be sure that you have either physical or remote access to the server before proceeding with the update. Before installing the update, you should run data file integrity checks in each installed application to ensure that your data is error-free. You can use the Lockout All Users feature to prevent users from logging in during the process. Just search for Lockout All Users in the Quick Launch. Once all users have exited the software, set the lockout duration to indefinite to make sure that the update process is not interrupted. To run a data file integrity check, search for Data File Integrity Check in the Quick Launch. Be sure to select the Full Scan of All Files option before clicking OK to start the process. If errors are present, see Knowledge Base article R11819, Data File Integrity Check Errors, or contact Tabs3 Technical Support for assistance. After running the data file integrity check in each application, run the additional archive integrity check in Tabs3 Billing by searching for it in the Quick Launch. Next, simply open the About window from the Help menu and note both the serial number and the current working directory location. Next, you'll need to exit the software before making a manual backup of your current working directory. The lockout will continue to run even when all applications are closed. Note that if you have the Platinum Edition, you'll need to manually stop the STI server and STI director services before making this backup. To create a backup, browse out to the current working directory location noted earlier in the process. Once you've located the directory, right-click and copy the entire folder. Then, paste the copy in a temporary location. Once the backup is made, firms using the Platinum Edition will need to restart both services. Alternatively, you can use a third-party application of your choice to make the directory backup. Now, it's time to install the update. From the server, use the link provided in the conversion instructions or visit tabs3.com/update2022. Click the Update Now link and enter your firm's information, including the serial number noted earlier in the process. Next, click Download. Once downloaded, open the download and follow all the on-screen prompts. Make sure that the location selected by the installer matches the current working directory path. After the install is complete, the conversion will begin. Note that the conversion may take several minutes to process, so be sure that you have ample time to install and convert your data. Once the conversion is complete, you'll want to log in as the user who initiated the lockout and run the same integrity checks as before. Once the data file integrity checks have been completed, you can end the lockout. We recommend reviewing Knowledge Base article R11882, version 2022 post-conversion information, for specific details about the conversion. And that's all it takes to update to version 2022. For an overview of the newest features, check out Knowledge Base article R11880, version 2022 introduction to new features. Thanks for watching. See you next time.